November 19th, 2008. Two days ago, there was open water. Global warming? I don't think so.